डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी स्टार्ट अवर एक्सरसाइज एक्सरसाइज 3A. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. पार्ट ए 1/10, 2/10, 9/10 आर डैश फ्रैक्शंस. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी ऑलरेडी नो दैट इफ द डिनोमिनेटर्स आर सेम, दिस फ्रैक्शन इज कॉल्ड लाइक फ्रैक्शन. डियर स्टूडेंट, लाइक फ्रैक्शन हैव द सेम डिनोमिनेटर. सो 1/10, 2/10, 9/10 आर लाइक फ्रैक्शन. बी 1/8, 1/10 एंड 1/12 आर डैश फ्रैक्शंस. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी नो दैट अनलाइक फ्रैक्शन हैव डिफरेंट डिनोमिनेटर्स. सो 1/8, 1/10 एंड 1/12 आर द unlike our dash fraction, unlike fraction. C 20/32 and 5/8 are dash fraction. Dear students, if we multiply by 4 both numerator and denominator, we will get this fraction. So 5 multiplied by 4 is equal to 20 and 8 multiplied by 4 is equal to 32. So 20/32 and 5/8 are equivalent fraction. Equivalent fraction. D 3/5 is dash then 5/6. Now dear students, we already know that first we will make the denominator same. So we find out the LCM of 5 and 6. 3/5 and 5/6. First we will make the denominator same. 5 ones are 5, 2 threes are 6, 3 ones are 3. Factors of 5 are 5 and factors of 6 are 2 into 3. Now look dear students, there are no common factor. So the LCM, we already know that LCM, the formula of LCM is common factor multiplied by non-common factor. अब हमारे पास common factor है नहीं, हम लोग non-common factors को ही multiply करके LCM लिखेंगे. Non-common factor. So the non-common factors are 5 into 2 into 3. 5 2s are 10. 10 3s are 30. So 3/5 and 5/6. Now we will multiply by this fraction 3/5. We will multiply by 6, both numerator and denominator. And this fraction 5/6, we will multiply by 5. 3 6s are 18, 30, 5 6s are 30, 5 5s are 25, and 30, 6 5s are 30. Now dear students, look, denominators are same. Now we will compare the numerators. 25 is greater than 18, 18 is less than 25. So 18 by 30 represented 3/5. And 25/30 represented 5/6. So 5 is greater than 3. 3/5 is less than 5/6. So D 3/5 is less smaller than 5/6. E 2/11, 4/11, 6/11 and 8/11 are in dash order. Now, dear students, look, denominators are same. We will check the numerators. 2 is the smallest, smaller numerator, then 4, then 6, then 8. So, 2 by 11, 4 by 11, 6 by 11 and 8 by 11 are in ascending order. Question number 2. State whether the following are true or false. A. 3 by 11, 3 by 10, 3 by 9, 3 by 4 are in descending order. Dear students, this statement is wrong because in ascending order or descending order, we will check only numerators, not in denominators. So in this statement, numerators are same and denominators are different. So this statement is false. B. The reduced form of 5 by 15 is 1 by 3. 5 ones are 5, 5 threes are 15. So yes, this statement is true. 3 by 5 is greater than 7 by 10. Dear students, we already know that first we will compare the denominators. So, three by five and 7 by 10. Now, first we will make the denominator same. So we will find the LCM of 5 and 10. 5 ones are 5. 2 fives are 10. 5 ones are 5. So the prime factor of 5 are 5. And the prime factor of 10 are 2 into 5. The common factor is 5. So the LCM, the formula of LCM is common factor multiplied by non-common factors. So the common factor is 5 and the non-common factor is 2. So we will multiply these two numbers. So the LCM is 5 twos are 10. Now, in this fraction 3 by 5, we will multiply by 2 both numerator and denominator. 3 twos are 6, 5 twos are 10. So 6 by 10 and 7 by 10. Now dear students, both denominators are same. Now we will check the numerators. 7 is greater than 6, 6 is less than 7. So 6 by 10 represented 3 by 5 and 7 by 10 will remain same. Now 3 by 5 is less than 7 by 10. This statement is false. Now, D. The common denominator of 5 by 6 and 3 by 4 will be 12. This statement is true. Let's find the LCM of 6 and 4. D part 6, 2 threes are 6, 3 ones are 3 and 4, 2 twos are 4, 2 ones are 2. So the prime factor of 6, 2 into 3 and the prime factors of 4, 2 into 2, common factor 2. So the LCM formula is common factors multiplied by non-common factors. Common factor 2, non-common factors 3 into 2. Now we will multiply. 2 threes are 6, 6 twos are 12. So the LCM is 12. So the common denominator of 5 by 6 and 3 by 4 will be 12. This statement is true. E. Like fractions have the same denominators. Dear students, you already know that like fractions have the same denominators. So this statement is true. Question number 3. Select the correct answer from the given options. A. The lowest form of 100 by 275 is 10 by 5, 4 by 15, 4 by 11, 20 by 55. So let's check. 100 by 275. Now first we will divide by 5. 5 twos are 10. 0. 5 fives are 25. 2 carry 5 fives are 25. 20 by 25. Now we will further divide by 5. 5 fours are 20. 5 ones are 5. 5 ones are 5. So 4 by 11. Now dear students, this is the lowest form, 4 by 11. B. 2 by 9, 1 by 4 and 7 by 12 arranged in descending order are. So first of all, we will make the denominator same. So B. We will find the LCM of 9, 4 and 12. Nine, three threes are nine, three ones are three, four, two twos are four, two ones are two, twelve, two sixes are twelve, two threes are six, three ones are three. So the prime factors of 9 are 3 into 3 and the prime factors of 4, 2 into 2 and prime factors of 12, 2 into 2 into 3. So the common factors are 2, 2 and 3. So the LCM is common factors multiplied by non-common factors. So common factors is 2 into 2 into 3 and non-common factors is 3. So we will multiply all these numbers. 2 twos are 4, 4 threes are 12, 12 threes are 36. So the LCM is 36. Now fraction 2 by 9 we will multiply by 4 both numerator and denominator. 4 twos are 8, 9 fours are 36. Second fraction is 1 by 4, we multiply by both by 9 numerator and denominator. 9 ones are 9, 4 nines are 36. And the third fraction is 7 by 12. We multiply by 3, both numerator and denominator. 3 sevens are 21, 12 threes are 36. So, now dear students, look, denominators are same. Now, we will check the we will check the numerators. So the bigger numerator is 21. So 21 by 36, then 9 by 36, then 8 by 36. 21 by 36 represented 7 by 12. Then 9/36 represented 1/4, and 8/36 represented 2/9. So the answer is 7/12, 1/4, 2/9. Part C. The reduced form of 128/336 is. Now look, 128 and 336. First we will divide by 2. 2 6s are 12, 2 4s are 8. 2 1s are 2, 1 carry. 2 6s are 12, 1 carry. 2 8s are 16. 64/168. Now we will divide by 8. 8 8s are 64. 8 2s are 16, 8 1s are 8. So, eight by 21 is the reduced form. D, 15/64 and 3/8 are equal fractions, equivalent fractions, like fractions, unlike fractions. Dear students, 15/64 and 3/5 are not equal fractions. 15/64 and 3/8 are not like fractions because like fractions have same denominators. And 15/64 and 3/8 are equivalent fractions. If we multiply by 8, both numerator and denominator, 8 8s are 64, 8 3s are 24, here 15. So 15/64 and 3/8 are not equivalent fraction. So 15/64 and 3/8 are unlike fraction. Now part E. Unlike fraction have the same denominators, different denominators, one as denominator, the same denominators. Dear students, we already know that unlike fraction have different denominators. So today we covered question number 1, 2 and 3 of exercise 3A.